No matter what day of the week, no matter what community group or church is giving away food boxes, the lines are longer this year and the need is even greater.
This is where they come when they have no other choice, when hope is one of the few things they can cling to. This is where even the children feel the fallout from the damage done by the pandemic.
It's really hard because there's not that much work to do because of COVID, and it's really tough right now.
There's also the often overlooked mental and emotional impact.
Mucho estrés y desesperación.
Margarita says being laid off brought a lot of stress to her family and a lot of anxiety.
We know that the pandemic has just made a bad situation worse. Poverty was always with us before this, but now the impacts are even more glaring and apparent.
It's really sad because this pandemic has like ruined the whole world.
And during quarantine, the elderly and the immunocompromised are not able to visit Sacred Heart for their holiday food box. So today, the charity sent out an army of volunteers to their homes to deliver the boxes.
Sacred Heart's always been an awesome organization and has helped me out and a lot of my friends more than I can tell. They were a godsend.
A ray of hope during an otherwise agonizing year. Damian Trujillo, NBC Bay Area News.